welcome, welcome, welcome. Hey, welcome, welcome. Good afternoon, good afternoon. Now come on in, come on in. Emmanuel, how are you, brother? Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for tuning in. Good afternoon. Marcella, how are you?
Hi, guys.
How are you? Praise God. Y'all come on in. Be sure to share this. Share this with your friends and family. I'm glad to be on with you all today.
Yes, absolutely.
Come on in. Come on in. Hey, hey. Welcome, welcome.
Hi.
Welcome.
It's nice to see you all coming in, saying hello. We miss you guys.
We miss y'all so much. Marifa, good morning. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. How are you?
Yes, it's official. We've been playing this game all morning because we've been kind of getting ourselves and staring at the screen and getting set up since about 11:30. So we've been kind of going back and forth between morning and noon, but it is officially, I think, a few seconds from noon. So good afternoon, everyone.
Hey, Cherie.
Hi, Cherie.
Regina, how are you?
Man.
Yes.
You know, we're looking at your profile pictures and we're glad to actually see faces because we miss y'all so much.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Pastor Phil, how are you, sir? Good afternoon. Hey, hello from Houston. Hey.
Come on, Houston.
Yeah. Thank you for tuning in. We miss you too. We miss you too, Octavia.
Your pastor misses you, Pastor yes. Brady, Bishop Brady, Bishop. All of the pastors. We talk about you all every single day.
Yes.
Every single day.
We love y'all. We miss your kids.
Yes.
Northside kids. We're praying for you all. Yes. Thank you, Pastor Phil.
Thank you. Love you too.
Miss Ball. Bless you. Yes, yes, yes.
Awesome.
Wait for a few more to come on. So y'all feeling strong.
Oh, greetings Alabama.
Thank you,
come
Mr.
On.
Walker. Yes.
Good afternoon. Oh, thank you for that.
Good afternoon.
Awesome. We got that cleared up.
Jasmine, Jordan, hey now. Got a couple Northside kids. We miss them too. Please let them know
so
we miss
much.
Them so, so much. Yes.
We're having a good time yes, when we get back together. Oh, what a day.
Oh,
of
what
rejoicing
a day.
It will
when
be.
All God's children get together.
Yes.
Oh, my.
It's going to be a good time.
Miss Re Esther, bless you, ma'am, from Austin.
Good to see you.
Pastor Lana.
Hi, Pastor Lana.
We love you. Yes, yes, yes. All right.
No, we're just watching. Y'all keep waving to us. How are the kids doing? Those of you who are online and have kids, how are the kids doing?
Yeah.
I know it's just Wednesday. School is officially out for the remainder of the school year. How's that going? We want to talk to you all a little bit more about that. That'll be for another stream, but we definitely want to know how the kids are doing.
Most definitely.
Hi, good afternoon.
Pastor Travis. Bless you, sir. Yeah.
Miss Octavia. It's good to see you guys. Yeah, we want to come back, at a later time, but when it's not lost on us that some things have shifted a lot, even since the last time, you know, we got on and prayed or talked to anybody, and we know that now school is out for the remainder of the school year, and we've been doing everything we can to try to make sure that we're really sensitive to what the needs are right now and what's sure. happening with your families. Your pastor is praying for you and asks about you all the time, so you know that you can rest assured and know that you're being prayed for and thought about every day. She sees faces when she thinks about you guys. She sees faces and where people sit. So it does mean something. to see you guys online today.
For sure.
Amen. Thank you, Miss Dorothy.
Pastor Keys, Nicole, Turner. Hey, Nikki, how are you?
Hi, Nikki. Pastor Mary said her kids are good.
Yeah. Yes, yes. So listen, we're glad to be on here to pray with you guys. Yes. Thank you so much for staying connected and pray with us. Prayer is so important. It's so vital. And something's been on my heart for probably about a week or so, and I wanted to just share a little bit with you guys. I was looking at, first of all, let me just say this. With all the news that is breaking, I wake up to this app sometimes. I wake up and look at my phone, and it's crazy because, you know, I'll have my devotional ready, locked and loaded, but it seems like the news will break. You know, I see breaking news on my phone when I wake up, and I'll see a notification. And one thing I believe that the Lord laid on my spirit was that don't let all the breaking news break you. Don't let all the breaking news break you.
That's
when so many things are happening every single day.
Yes.
Things are, you know, we don't know. Things are uncertain. But one thing is certain is that That's God right. is faithful, that God is in control, that he Absolutely. Loves us. And so don't let all the breaking news break you. Be strong. Ephesians 6 and 10, it says, finally, be strong in the Lord and in the strength of his might. God is mighty to save. He's a keeper.
Yes.
And so I just want to encourage you with that. And just understanding that how important prayer is when it comes to communicating with God. Mm-hmm. And that's why I love every week when we come three times a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, we are here. You all are tuned in. Yes. And it's so important for us to stay connected and communicate with God. Even aside from this, Colossians 4 and 2 says, devote yourselves to prayer with an alert mind yes. and a thankful heart. That mm-hmm. means devoting, concentrating, focusing on communicating with God during this time, because so many other things are communicating with us, even in a negative way,
Man,
right?
My God.
And so we just need to abide in the vine, because there's everything that we need is in him. Everything that all the provision is in him. And so thank you for connecting with us. Pastor said it. Look, I know if you have time, if we got time to worry, you got time to pray.
Yeah,
and so it's so good that we are in prayer, and we're praying, and we're staying connected and communicating with God.
That's
Amen.
Right. Amen.
And so this last quote I want to share before we start, before
Let's
we pray.
It.
Yeah. It's by Jim Maxim. I think this was good. He said, prayer is denouncing our own ability, our natural capabilities, and engaging divine abilities that know no limits. So when we pray, we're saying to God, God, we can't do, this thing is out of our control. There's nothing that we can do about that, right? That's one of the pathways to peace, you know, that Pastor preached about, is for us to basically not worry about the things that we can't control.
Right.
Right? And so, but who is in control? Some of us might be out of work, right? Some of you may be out of work, but guess who's still working?
Huh.
God is still working. God is still working. God is still working. And so Jesus said it, apart from me, we can do nothing.
That's
so
right.
Guess what? We have everything when we are a part of him, when we are in him. So we have everything that we need. Amen.
That's right.
Amen. That's Hallelujah. Good. Did you have anything you want to
say? So I just want to say this. This is about to be one of those battle, war, cry type prayers. If there are people, loved ones, friends, and family that you have just not had the courage in this season to reach out to, but you think about them every time you pray, go ahead, tag them, drop their name in the comments, share this on your page, and let God do the work for you in this season, okay? And I'm telling you what I know. I started tagging some of my family members, and all of them started coming to mind. I have a lot of family in New York and folks that I hadn't been in contact with for a while, and I said, I'm just going to start tagging them when we pray. I'm just going to start calling out their name. I'm just going to make sure that they know, one, that I'm thinking about them, two, that I'm praying for them, and then three, trust the voice of whoever is assigned for that moment to help me pray and intercede for my loved ones and my family. So go ahead and take an opportunity to do that now, and let us go before God with them, and let everyone in the comments is standing in agreement with
yes.
you. These are These are the saints that are in here, the folks that paused in the middle of their day at noon to say, come let us pray together. These are the folks you want praying with you for you and your loved ones and your family. So go ahead and make sure that we know and we can see what your prayer requests are. Make them known.
Amen. Thank you. And then for the prayer requests, send in your prayer requests at prayerrequest@tphnd.org. Please. We are praying for you day and night. We are in open communication with the Lord. We have that access. So do you. But we are praying for you.
That's right.
So let's go before the Lord in prayer.
Amen. I see some names, too.
Yes. Alice Malang,
William Nesbitt. April.
Mm-hmm.
Alice Lewis family.
We're praying for you.
Cynthia Reed.
We're praying. Hallelujah.
All those names. Thank you, Father.
Thank you,
the
Lord
Jones
God.
And the Ely family. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank
God.
You, God.
Lord,
thank
every
you, God.
Every name, every
Hallelujah.
Family, Lord God, that is represented
Hallelujah.
In this thread on this live right now, for every
Hallelujah.
Name that is typed,
thank you,
for
Jesus.
Every person that is thought about during this prayer,
Hallelujah.
Father God, you know who they are. Visit them right now, Father God. Comfort their hearts.
Hallelujah.
Comfort their minds. Give them peace for every child,
Hallelujah.
Lord God, that is represented
Hallelujah.
In this
Thank you, Father.
Moment right now, Father God. We ask you to touch them, Lord God, with your hand. Give them comfort, peace in their
mm-hmm.
mind, Lord God. Comfort their heart. Overwhelm
Hallelujah.
Them with your love, Lord God, like never before.
Hallelujah.
Every child, every family,
Hallelujah.
Every person, Lord God, we ask you right now,
Thank
Lord God,
Jesus.
That is listening, that is tuned in, Lord
Thank
God, we
you,
ask
God.
You, to send your spirit right now, Lord God,
Thank
and
you,
bless
Father.
Their life
yes,
right
God,
now,
yes,
Father God. Build them up where they've been torn down.
Hallelujah.
Father God, help us, Lord God, to never forget who you are, Father God, and what you can do. Father
Hallelujah.
God, we believe that nothing is impossible for you.
Thank
Lord God,
you,
we
Father.
Ask you to give
Hallelujah.
Us peace in our hearts and
yes,
our minds
Jesus.
That will surpass everything,
yes,
Lord God, that we understand.
Hallelujah.
Lord God, we ask you, Lord God, to begin to give structure and strategy,
Hallelujah.
Father God, in every home represented.
Hallelujah.
Father God, we know, Lord God, that
Hallelujah.
We've been in a place where it seems like, Lord
Hallelujah.
God, the walls
Hallelujah.
Are closing in, Father God.
Hallelujah.
But we know, Lord God, that in you, Father God,
Hallelujah.
We have peace. Lord God, that there are no limits in you, Father God.
Hallelujah.
So we ask you, Father God, to just strengthen hearts,
Hallelujah.
Strengthen minds,
Hallelujah.
Strengthen spirits, build them
Hallelujah.
Up, Lord God, by your spirit.
You,
we need you, Father God, and
Hallelujah.
We thank you, Lord God, and
thank
we know,
God.
Lord God, that you hear
Hallelujah.
Our cry. We know that you hear
Hallelujah.
Our call, Father God, that you are near
you,
to the brokenhearted, Father God.
Hallelujah.
And we thank you, Lord God, for everyone
Hallelujah.
Who has lost someone. Father God, we ask you to comfort them by your
Jesus.
Spirit. Lord God, we ask you to give
Hallelujah.
Them peace. Lord God, like a river, even right now, let peace
Thank
flow,
Jesus.
Lord God, into their soul. Let peace flow
Hallelujah.
Into their spirits, even right now, Father God. We
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord God, for your divine provision
Hallelujah.
In this moment.
Hallelujah.
Lord God, we pray, Lord God, even for divine health. In this moment
in
right now, Father God, for
Jesus.
Anybody that has battled, that is battling in their mind, Lord God, where they
Hallelujah.
Feel like they may even be feeling symptoms, Lord God, of COVID, Father God, we bind that,
in
those thoughts right
Jesus.
Now, Father God, we
Hallelujah.
Tear them down in the mighty
Thank
name of
you,
Jesus,
Jesus,
and we declare the mind of Christ
Hallelujah.
In every person that has
Thank
even
you,
thought
Father.
About a possibility of them, you know, having the coronavirus, Father
Thank
God,
you,
because
Jesus.
Of the battle in their mind, Father God, and we just ask you right now, Father God,
Hallelujah.
To give them peace. Right
Hallelujah.
Now, Father God, in
Hallelujah.
The name of Jesus, give
Hallelujah.
Them peace, 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 peace,
Hallelujah.
Father God. And we ask you, Lord God,
you,
as
Jesus.
We prepare ourselves, Lord God, for the coming out of this, because
Hallelujah.
We know, Lord God, that you are Alpha and you are Omega, and
Hallelujah.
We know that there is an end date to this, Father God. So I just pray that for every gift
Thank you,
and every ability, Father God, we ask that you just help stir it up right now, Father God. Stir every gift and every ability.
Amen.
Show us new ways to serve others. Show us
Hallelujah.
New ways to serve
Thank
you, Father
you,
God. Give us, Lord God, divine strategy, Father God, to serve you
Hallelujah.
And to do what you have called us to do, Father
Hallelujah.
God. Help Thank us to maximize our capabilities, Father God, for
Hallelujah.
Your glory.
Hallelujah.
Mind, body, and spirit, Father God. We abide in you, Father God. So help us
Jesus.
To even bear fruit in this season, Father
Hallelujah.
God. We are abiding in you, Father God.
Thank
we are abiding
Jesus.
In you. And we
Thank
know that
Jesus.
If we are in you, we are abiding in the vine, Lord God, that we will benefit from your roots. We will benefit from what you
Hallelujah.
Provide, Father God.
Yes,
and we
God.
Thank you, Lord God, and we love you. We are grateful to you, Father God. And I just pray for families, for blended families, for people, Lord God, that yes, are Jesus. that even have joint custody of children, Father God. Well, yes. They may not have been able to see their kids over this time, and their children are missing them. Lord God, things are just, crazy. Jesus. Father, we ask you to give them peace. Give them comfort right now, Father God. Keep the children. Father God, I ask you, Lord God, for every man, Lord God, that is feeling the pressure of trying to provide for his family, Father God, and trying to do the best that he can. Jesus. Father God, I ask you, Lord God, to give him strategy, to give him peace. God. Lord God, let him love his family, Lord God, like never before. God. Let him realize that the position that he's in, Father God, is more than money. It's more than just being present, Father God. But help him, Lord God, to be in the moment, to love his family, to love his wife, to love his children, to protect them, Lord God, in more ways than one. Give him, Lord God, the mental capacity, Father God, to love his family like never before. Lord God, for the women that are out there, Lord God, that are feeling alone, Lord God, with a house full of people, God, I ask you to comfort their heart, Lord God, to make a way, break through, Father God, break through stronger. Lord, we know that you will break through, that you do break through stronger than any breaking news, Father God. You are the breaking news, Lord God. You are the breaking news, Lord God, and the news is that you are good. The news that you are faithful. The news is that you love us. The news is that you have provided for us. You've already made provision, Father God. Let us tap into it. Let us tap into your grace, Lord God. Let us tap into your mercy that is new every morning, Father God. Your mercy right now, Father God, is only 12 hours, but it's for, we're 12 hours into your new mercy, Hallelujah. Father God, and we thank you for the freshness, Lord God, that it is Hallelujah. In your mercy and in your grace, Father God. Hallelujah. So we thank you and we love you right now, Father God, and we will continue to trust you. We will not lean on our own understanding. Hallelujah. We will not lean on the government's understanding. We will not lean on the philosophers, Lord God, the teachers, the professors' understandings. Lord God, we will not lean on the doctor's understanding. We will lean only on your understanding, Father God. And we understand, Lord God, that you have the word and you have the last say. You have the word, Father God. And we thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you, Lord God, for who you are. And we will tap into you, Father God, like never before. We trust you, Lord God. We love you, God. And we thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you for your grace, Lord God, that covers us. We are covered by your grace, Lord God. We are covered by your, cover your families. Cover families with by your grace. Father God, every pastor, Lord God, that is struggling, Lord God, mentally, physically, financially, emotionally, Father God, build them up, Lord God. Give them strategy, Lord God. Let them know, remind them, Lord God, that they're not in this alone, Father God. Send your help. Lord God, send your help, Lord God. Send your help to the people that you have called upon in this time, Lord God. We thank you for the voices, Lord God, that have stood up during this time, Lord God, to continue to speak life, that continue to speak, Lord God, your word in this time. Continue to give us fresh revelation, Lord God. Continue to give us everything that we need, Lord God, in this time. Lord God, I thank you for strengthening us, Lord God, for strengthening your church. Even right now, Lord God, I thank you for the love, Lord God, that you are overwhelming us with. Lord God, continue, Lord God, to let us tap into it. Continue, Lord God, to help us to be mindful, Lord God, of your grace and of your provision, Lord God. Let us not turn away and ignore, Lord God, what you have done, the blessings that you have given us, Lord God. And we are thankful and we are faithful. We help us to stay faithful in this time because we know that you are faithful. Yes, in God. Jesus' name, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God.
We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Father, right now, just begin to declare in the name of Jesus, that pre-existing conditions, God, will begin to be healed, Father God. We thank you that right now, those suffering with high blood pressure, diabetes, Father God, mental health issues, God, issues in their blood, we ask that every red and white blood cell come into alignment right now, in the name of Jesus, that they will align with your word right now, in the name of Jesus. God, we confess right now that you are the potter. We are the clay, God, and the God who made us is the God who can fix us.
Thank you, Father. We declare right now,
God, we declare that there are some folks that can't even get to their medicines right now. that they will begin to even see the harmful side effects subside right now in the name of Jesus, that their body is being detoxed right now in the name of Jesus, that things are coming back into alignment, that they are restoring, that clarity is being restored to their mind, to their thinking, to their bones, their muscles, their joints right now in the name of Jesus. Somebody is going to begin to be able to get up out of their bed and feel less aches and pains every day, God. We thank you for the health regimens that are being implemented right now, because we are remembering that we are the temple of God. While the while the temple doors are closed, God, we are reminded in this season that you said that you would make us a temple, God, thank in the name of Jesus, that you would dwell within us, oh God, in the name of Jesus. As we prepare, we consecrate ourselves, God, to be a vessel fit for your use, God, in a place that you would be glad to call your home, God. Father. We give you glory right now, Father. That you are beginning to remove and prune everything in our lives that is not like you, God. Father. We thank you for your attention, grabbing power, God, that is aligning our eyes back towards you, God, in the name of Jesus, that is turning our hearts back to the church, that is turning our hearts back to the people, to our families, to our households, God, in the name of Jesus, we declare right now that there will be joy for the mourning that has been taking place, God, that you will give someone unspeakable joy, that you will begin to restore peace that we never grabbed hold to, God. You said that you would leave us a comforter, God, so I believe right now, we declare right now in the name of Jesus, that we will begin to feel that comfort that only you can provide, God. We thank you for every leader right now in the name of Jesus. We thank you right now, God, for every leader that is up under the weight of more pressure than they've ever felt, God, that the body of Christ would undergird them with prayer right now, God, that we would begin to pour out our attention and our prayer time to lifting up and edifying and building up our leaders right now in the name of Jesus. Hate does not help right now, God, so we just come against the spirit of division right now in the name of Jesus. We ask that the word continue to go forth. The word will bring the correction. The sword of truth will bring the correction. But we come against and we bind the work of the enemy that's stirring people's hearts for hate and anger and foul speaking against our leaders, even the leaders of this country, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We ask that you would give us just a covering and a protection, oh God, in the name of Jesus, for every worker, God. And we say every worker because every life is essential right now, God. In the name of Jesus. And each one matters to you, Father God. We thank you for it. We thank you and we believe you for it. We declare that children will get a greater understanding as they're doing their online studies, God, that you will give them divine wisdom. Hallelujah. For every child, God. Give them a divine wisdom. Open up their mind in a way that was not unlocked in the classroom, God. In the name of Jesus, we pray for every family that's raising children or has loved ones with special needs, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We ask that them being surrounded by people who love them, God, will be the cure, God, to any fogginess, to any clarity, to any anxiety that they may be feeling right now. We thank you for them right now. We thank you for their lives. We thank you for what you're doing in it. We thank you for every parent who is so diligently attending to their children now. We ask that you would build them up, God, where they've been torn down. We ask that you would give them strength that they need to lead their families well, God, in this day. We thank you for the communities that are coming together, God, in your name, God. And we declare, we decree these things, we declare it in the earth, God, that there will be unity that goes forth. And we thank you for it now, God. We thank you because you're so good. We thank you for every name that has been entered into these comments, God, that we've been able to lift up to you, God. We thank you that on the next call, there will be testimony shared in the name of Jesus. Folks will begin to write in and share how their family members' lives and their lives have been changed because of the hour of prayer, God. The hour of power is found in prayer. And we thank you that the curtain has been rent and we can come directly to you, boldly to your throne, God, and receive everything that you have for us and present our petitions to you. And we do all of this with thanksgiving because you are a faithful God. We thank you. God. Your past faithfulness deserves your present trust, God. And so we trust you in all things, God. And we give you glory. We give you glory. We give you honor. We give you honor right now, God. In the name of Jesus. And we say, so be it.
Lord,
and
seal
let it be done.
Seal it
in the name of
Lord
Jesus.
Lord God, thank you for joy. Hallelujah. I just feel joy.
Hallelujah.
I feel joy.
Thank you, Jesus.
Down in our soul,
thank
down in
you,
your
Jesus.
Soul. Sweet.
Hallelujah.
Beautiful. Soul saving joy.
Soul saving joy.
We have joy. The joy of the Lord is
Hallelujah.
Our strength. If you feel weak,
thank
tap
you,
into
Jesus.
The joy
thank
of
you,
the
Jesus.
Lord.
Thank
I declare
Jesus.
Joy right now in mm-hmm. your life, in mm-hmm. your children's life, in your family's
yes.
life. Unexplainable joy.
Hallelujah.
Where laughter will fill your homes.
Yes,
where
God.
Peace, where joy
yes.
will build you up.
Hallelujah.
In the name of
in
Jesus.
Name
God,
of
seal
Jesus.
It right now like you seal the mm-hmm. Red Sea, Lord God. You seal it right now, Lord God, like you seal the Red Sea.
Hallelujah.
In the name of
in
Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
We thank you and we love you and we
Hallelujah.
Thank you for joy. If you are receiving God's joy right now, just type joy in there right now.
Hallelujah.
Type joy.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank
you, God.
Thank you,
Father.
You.
He is so faithful. Never forget what God has done for you in the past. Never forget. And recognize what he's doing for you right now.
Hallelujah.
What he's doing for you right now. Find those things.
Hallelujah.
Find those moments. Mm. Find them right now and tap into it. Because God is always working. People
he's
are out of work.
Working.
Unemployment is at an all-time high. Right? But God is still working.
Yes.
And as long as he's working, we don't have to worry.
That's
Hallelujah.
Right.
God
on.
Is so faithful.
As long
as God is working. Right?
We don't have to worry.
We don't have to worry. And so
worry.
Love on your family. Love on them because right now this is practice ground.
Yes.
Charity starts at home and spreads abroad.
That's right.
Right?
That's
and so
right.
take this time to love on your family like never before.
Yes.
Because when it's time for us to for things won't ever be. I don't think things
no.
will ever be normal again.
No,
and I'm okay
same.
With that because things are changing. I see y'all filled with joy. I
Come
see
on,
you.
Joy.
I see joy coming through. But take this time to take advantage of loving on your family,
yes.
having that charity at home. The Bible says charity starts at home and spreads abroad.
Yes.
And a lot of us have practiced being charitable outside of
yes.
our home
yes.
when God said it started at
Come
home
on, joy,
first.
Joy,
God
joy.
Said it starts at home first. So
Hallelujah.
We thank you for that. Thank you for joy, the
joy.
Lord. Thank you. For the joy
so
of
the
Lord.
So it's a joy Lord. Down in my soul.
Joy
I felt
down in my
thing.
Soul. See, it's the simple things.
It's
those little kids, those baby songs. I've got the
yes.
joy down in my heart. Where?
Down
in my heart to stay. And God is faithful. God loves you. He cares for you. You know, there's a song I was raised listening to, Mama
Thank
Shirley
you. We
Caesar.
Love y'all too.
And the song says that God is concerned.
Oh, yes.
And he's working it out for you.
Yes.
So we love you. We thank you. Our pastors love you. They're praying for you. We're praying for you. We got you in mind.
Yes.
Amen. Is there anything else you want to
yes.
share?
Yes.
Yeah.
Can someone do this really quick just because we're not able to? But if you will text in the comments, this is the prayer email.
Yes, please.
PrayerRequest@tphnd.org. Will someone go ahead and type that in? So if you... share this later or someone comes across it later, they'll be able to know just if they want to reach out. Okay. It's prayerrequest@tphnd.org. We'll be back online this Friday evening at
yes.
7 p.m. Pastor Phil and Pastor Stormy Galindo will be on. It's been Family Ministry Week.
Yeah.
So on Monday we were taken into the throne of grace by Pastor Lana
yeah.
and Pastor Mark. Awesome word every single time. So refreshing. And we hope that you've been blessed today. Thank you, Vivian. Thank you, Miss Vivian.
Thank
so
you.
The prayer request information is down in here. We want you to join
Thank
us
you,
back this week. Continue to share and to trust God and have joy. Have joy. Let the joy of the Lord be
your
strength.
In the
all
name
right.
of Jesus.
We love you
we
guys.
We love you all. And we praise God for you. Y'all have a good week. See you Friday.